try to gauge, study, cognize, understand everything based on the idea I, aham. The I is the most heaviest thing which you perceived in your life. You are literally in love with it. Understand? The I which you perceive, the I which you experience the moment you wake up till the moment you fall into deep sleep, even after that in the dreams, sometime even in the deep sleep, the I which you are perceiving, experiencing, you feel it is so heavy, so important, so glorious. Because only with that, the support of that and that's existence, you are able to perceive and enjoy, have all the moments and able to relate with existence.
Swami Shantananda Saraswati from Vivek Kutir, Haridwar, visited Nityananda Puri.
What I feel is, like, if you take example of a teacher, so instead of you just seeing that she's bugging me with studies, you can see the context in which she's responsible to make you study what you have to study.
Today, one of my mentor, she came and told us that we were being inauthentic in the class by playing. So she told us, so please restore your space. So maybe when we look what Pankaj, what I felt is, see, if I would have seen her as she's scolding us, it would have not been the quality. So I saw her, she's trying to make us authentic. She's trying to do something for us, she's trying to make us expand. So I saw her in that quality. So I feel quality and context is same.
If you see the Vakyartha Sadas, you can say the utility value is us sitting here and speaking loudly and just trying to communicate with each other. But when you see the quality level, you can tell that the whole world is watching us and getting enriched by the truths which we are speaking.
The moon by its own light, it shows the dark patches in it. So what I feel is that just by our own existence, when the fear, when the greed, when the different incompletions come out, it is for us to complete and for us to understand that we are just the pure consciousness. We can never be violated from something outside.
What I think is, like, basically, like how Nandita said, you need mind to go beyond mind. Like, fear, when it happens, I don't know if it's a good thing or a bad thing, but when it happens, you should look at it with a context of, oh, this is a fear in me and I need to complete with it. If you look at it that way, I think that you can come out of that fear.
This is the place where life started. This is the place where science of living started. This is the place where science of enlightenment is shared first time on the planet Earth. This city is older than history itself, older than legends itself. Mahadeva settled here. This place is never forsaken. Avimukta Kshetra. Experience the science of enlightenment from the source. Actually, for Varanasi, I know old age because that is the place where people go when you become old. So best gift you can give it to your father and mother, old father and mother, is Varanasi IA.